So I put a little GoPro camera down in the water. It'll be interesting to see how this looks.